Kearney, New Jersey, brand new engine 3, first fire.